We formed a team with Nissan, and we work very closely together.
Nissan has been working side by side with Foster and Partners all the way through the design process. From our side, of course, we bring our electric mobility expertise and really that expertise of the overall ecosystem with an electric car.
In the end, our role was to sort of develop concepts and ideas and to bring all that together in a method of communication, which was a short film.
Well, the first instance, we really looked at this as evolving a petrol station of today into something that delivers support for electric motoring tomorrow. But as we bounced around ideas, as we started to get into the project, it really started to evolve far beyond that.
We then brought all these ideas together and actually realised they created quite a cohesive story made up of smaller stories. One of the problems became apparent, which is like, how do you charge your car when you're not near a charging station and you don't have a driveway? So that became one of the components about how do you actually do a curbside charging solution that actually isn't going to become detrimental to the urban fabric.
One of the most challenging things was how to communicate what is a very integrated and complex concept. The idea of, you know, using a battery for more than just powering a vehicle, having multi-function, being able to incorporate them into a house or an office building, and the interrelationship between the two, and also with the autonomous car, the driverless vehicle, and how all of those things might come together.
It's about looking at new ways of looking at the future. It's about finding cleaner, more sustainable ways, more socially acceptable ways that energy can be integrated into the urban environment.
This project we've done, you know, we've worked on together with Nissan, really offers some great pointers for where things might evolve to in the not so distant future.